the dream chaser, Atlanta barista Tyler Gillett, who took the opposite approach, going much slower than normal.
Feel good?
Yeah, bro. I feel good.
All because he was saving himself for the mega wall.
You going for 10K, buddy?
Well, I'm going slow.
Gillett came close.
A dream chaser.
Oh! Just an inch. And then recovered to join our growing list of finishers.